Startup India is an initiative of Government of India. It was launched on 16th of January 2016 by Prime Minister Narendra Modi at Vigyan Bhavan, New Delhi. The prime aim of Startup India campaign is to help startups so they can be developed and to catalyze entrepreneurship among people who are willing to start their businesses. The main objectives of Startup India campaign is to generate employment. It is beneficial for economic development and also motivates youth of the nation for entrepreneurship. There are many significant features of this campaign, like it renders 3-year tax holiday. Government has provided fund of ₹2500 crores for startups and also approved a credit guarantee fund of ₹500 crore. There are some conditions to register your firm under Startup India campaign. Your company should be a private limited company or a limited liability partnership. The firm should be a registered partnership firm to be associated with Startup India campaign. The firm should be new or not older than 5 years. The total turnover of the company or firm should be ₹25 crore. The company should have some new ideas. The firm should create or add values for customers or workflow. It should work towards innovation and development. Each firm should be approved from Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion or DIPP. To get approval from DIPP, your firm should be funded by an incubation fund, angel fund, or private equity fund. The firm should have patent guarantee by Indian Patent and Trademark Office. It must have a recommendation letter by an incubation. Startup India campaign offers many benefits to people and entrepreneurs, like self-certification, base compliance, and no inspection is done for the first 3 years. It reduces the regulatory burden on the startups. Government provides environment certification that allows people to focus on their work. Startup Hub is a single point of contact where people share their knowledge. Under this campaign, legal support and fast track patent examination make the thing simple and cheap for the startups. This campaign is an impetus to innovation. Capital gain is exempted from income tax under the Startup India campaign. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel and please comment.